Hi guys, if you're looking to go all glam this festive season and you're a beginner, here are 6 simple steps that you can do to get the perfect glitter eye. So let's get into it. You want to start off with your eye makeup so that the glitter doesn't ruin your foundation. Step 1. You want to even out any darkness on your eyelids by using a concealer. I'm using the Maybelline Fit Me Concealer in the shade 20. This step is like a primer for your lids and it's also going to make the colors really pop. Step 2. Using a transition shade like a matte brown is perfect for any smoky eye, no matter the color of the glitter, because this is just going to make the whole look very gradient. It just gives a nice transition to all the colors that are on your lid. That's why it's called a transition shade. Step 3. Adding a smoky effect. The first 3 steps are very primary steps that you can do no matter what color you choose for your glitter. So I'm just taking a matte black eyeshadow over here and I'm going to put that in the outer corner. I'll link all the brushes down below so you can check that out. So follow just like I'm doing over here. I'm making a V in the outer corner. This is going to give a nice lift to the eye as well. You want to keep adding color and blending it out with a fluffy clean brush. So I'm still maintaining the V in the outer corner, but I'm just blending all the outer edges that are looking harsh. So I'm just going to make it all very smooth and gradient. Step 4. You want something for the glitter to stick on so that it doesn't move from its place the entire night. And so you can use glitter glue, or like I like to use concealer. A liquid concealer is best. I feel it's less messy and it does the job. And this is just gonna go on your lid. Step 5. It's time for some bling or glitter. I'm using the Faces Glitter Tower. There are so many colors over here. You can literally use whichever color you want. I have just gone for the silver because this glitter shade can go on so many outfits. Once that's done, you just want to touch up whatever has got faded, like the black or the brown. And don't worry about the glitter fallouts. That can be totally handled. That's exactly why we did the eye makeup first. And now for the final step to complete this glitter look. Some slight shimmer on your brow bone and the inner corner of your eye will just complete the whole look. And with that, you have all the main steps for your glitter eye. Here are some extra steps that you can do depending on what you like. So I'm going to go in with a thin liner. You can go in for no liner at all and just mascara, or you can go in for a thick liner. It depends from person to person. So I'm using the MAC Black Track liner for this. I'm just going to go ahead and make a winged liner. Going in with my Maybelline Lash Sensational Mascara. Because it's a beginner's tutorial, I skipped false lashes, but if you're comfortable, you can go for it. Now it's time to take care of that glitter mess. You can use any wet wipe and just swipe it off your face. For your lower lash line, you simply want to repeat the second and third step. You can also line your waterline with some black kajal. Also, don't forget to smudge some black eyeshadow like you did above on your lower lash line. This will definitely enhance the whole look, and also don't forget some mascara on your lower lashes. And there you go. I hope this glitter eye was made super simple for all you beginners out there to do. If you liked it, give this video a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Stay tuned. Thanks for watching. I'll see you all soon. Bye.